So,
yeah.
Welcome to the video, people. As you can see, I completely just dusted my breakfast, and I'm taking down the rest of my coffee. Also, if you guys missed out on this Redcon shirt, I feel bad for you guys, because this was their limited edition purple tee, and this thing's nice. Like, I love purple, and I like the shade of this. It's a double XL, so that's why it's a little bit baggy right now. But we're going to make this shit fit in this coming off season. Yeah, guys. Meal one is down. We actually have a fun video today. I'll be collabing with my boy Caleb Nilsson. You guys will see him here in a little bit. I'll leave his channel link in the description below. He's definitely going to be on the come up on YouTube as well. And in the bodybuilding world, he's a men's physique competitor. He did really good at his last two shows. He placed third in both. First show at Motherload, I think he said there were 12 or 15 guys that he got their place out of, and then this past show there were about 15 as well. So props to him, on third place, plays in top three. He's gonna put on a lot of size this off season and go for that overall next year, and that's our plan too, guys, is going to Tahoe, nationally qualify, and then put on as much size as we can and then go to nationals next year. But we're leaning out a lot, you guys, and we're 9 weeks out. Like, we're looking like we're about 3 or 4, but I get a nice, very, very nice reefy meal tomorrow on Saturday. Today's Friday the 24th, so tomorrow will be Saturday the 25th, which you guys will be watching this video on Saturday. So while you guys are watching this video, as of right now probably, I'll be eating my reefy meal. But I plan on recording that tomorrow as well, so I'm going to start pumping out more videos for you guys. I think this is episode 9 of the Road to Tahoe series, and then I'll record episode 10 tomorrow. So I gotta go get some shiznit done and charge my camera so it doesn't die. And then I will see you guys here shortly. Oh, look at that tastiness, you guys. So we got meal number 2 right here. It's about 10:40. We got our 8 ounces of 96% lean ground beef, 8 ounces of sweet potato, and then 8 asparagus spears. And guys, those ice drinks I showed you last video, Costco has their own brand with Kirkland. These taste better than the ice drinks, and guess what? They're fucking, like, I mean, the ice drink's only like $1 a piece, but these are cheaper, and it's Kirkland's brand. This one's strawberry kiwi, and it is so good. Again, 0 calories, all it is Splenda. Guys, I'm gonna eat this up right now. I'm gonna go take a nap because I'm tired as fuck. But I have an eye exam today before my workout session. So we'll see if my eyes have gotten worse. I don't think they have. My vision stayed the same. But I'm looking into getting a new pair of glasses soon. You guys haven't seen me with glasses yet because I wear contacts. But I'm gonna smash this meal and then I'll see you guys here in a little bit. All right, what is up, guys? So it is currently 1:50. I have to go to my eye exam right now. I had my meal 3 earlier, which you guys already seen before. It's just salmon, rice, and asparagus. But yeah, I ate that, and then I went with my mom to her hopefully new place of work soon. There's a new bar that's opening up down in south of our town, and it's a really, really nice place, you guys. So I'm excited for her to start working there hopefully soon. Cross our fingers. But yeah, so right now I'm going to go get my eye exam done, and then I'll see you guys afterwards and let you know how it went.
Alrighty guys, so we just got back, eye exam, got my contacts, my vision has practically stayed the same. I apparently have an astigmatism that I forgot that I had. It means one eye is like differently shaped than the other, but our vision is still negative 2.75, so our vision stayed the same. So plan is we're going to go to CVS right now, have to get a envelope to ship out a package, and I'll see you guys at home for meal number four.
Alright guys, so I have to make this kind of quick because I'm a little bit late for the gym, but we just cooked up our pre-workout meal, meal number four, right here. 8 ounces of chicken, 1 cup of rice, and 3 ounces of broccoli, but I have to get everything ready, you guys. I'm seriously running late, so I'll see you guys at the gym with Caleb and all the boys. Alright guys, so we're at Stimulus right now, collabing with Caleb. I'll leave his channel link in the description, and then we got Devin over there, and then... Rylan, right?
Rylan.
Rylan, okay. A little bit of chest today, a little bit of arms? A little bit of arms.
We hit arms yesterday, so.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Yeah, we still like, a hit bit arms and shoulders, but we can get a little arm pump.
Yeah. What is up, guys? So just got back from the gym. We got a little bit of footage, not like a ton, but still a little bit. My chest is fucking sore, and then I also finished off in some arms after the boys left, and then did my abs and cardio. I'm fucking beat, but we now have our post-workout meal number six. That is 8 ounces of sweet potato, 8 ounces of chicken, and then 8 asparagus spears. And also, you guys, I will show you my meal number five, which was my post-workout shake. I'll show you guys. Post-workout shake, we got 1 scoop of MRE Light. 1 scoop of MRE Light, and I had the peanut butter cookie flavor. And then we also did 1 scoop of glutamine. That's from the new basic training series that Redcon just released. So, again, if you guys are interested, link will be down in the description below. And like I said, if they're having a better sale than what I can offer you, which is 20% off, you guys can just enter my name at checkout and it will support me a lot more than you guys know. So please go ahead and do that if you guys need your supplements. So beat, but I'm so ready for tomorrow. Tomorrow's refeed meal. Burger, fries, and then we're gonna have 2 cookies to top it up for the dessert. So guys, tomorrow I'll actually be doing a full day of eating video. I'm not gonna film my training. Just because the diets change and I'm now doing high days and low days. So I have high days on my leg days, low days on my back days. So my first back day is Monday, first leg day is Tuesday. So we'll go high day Monday, high day Tuesday, and then we go low Wednesday, high day Thursday for our second back day, low Friday, high Saturday, and then low Sunday. So start the week off Sunday. So we're gonna go low and then high Monday, high Tuesday, low Wednesday, high Thursday, low Friday, high Saturday. And like I said, so tomorrow will be a high day and we get our refeed meal. So I'm excited for that. So tomorrow will just be a full day eating video. Like I said, no training, just showing you guys all my meals. So it'll be very in-depth though. I'll go in-depth on each on like why we're doing it. I'm going to smash this meal, you guys, and I will see you here shortly. All right, so a little intermission. So I'm shaving my legs right now. Yes, I have to fucking shave my legs, or should I actually have to shave everything? I started at about 9-10 weeks out, which will be 9 weeks out tomorrow. So I'm starting my legs now, just so they can get used to it. But guys, legs are looking good. Let me show you real quick. The legs are looking pretty good. Striations are starting to come in. A little hammy, side hammy action. Lines are starting to come through. Looking good up front, so I'm excited, you guys. I'm also excited for this fucking cheat meal tomorrow. I said I'm planning on a burger and fries, and then I have my cookies picked out, so stay tuned for that. But I'll probably see you guys next when I have my nighttime shake, which is in the next hour. So I'll see you guys soon. All right, what is up, you guys? So currently 9:07, time for our nighttime shake, which, boom, we got one scoop of isotope and then one scoop of glutamine, again from the basic training series, and then we got a cup of egg whites and a cup of almond milk in here with some extra water, just so that I can kind of savor the shake a little bit more. But I'm so excited for tomorrow, you guys. High carb day and then our fucking cheat meal. So stoked. So excited. But yeah, guys, I hope you all enjoyed the video today. Tomorrow's gonna be a fun video to film, the high carb day for you guys. Full day eating 9 weeks out from my bodybuilding show. I just can't wait to compete, you guys. I can't wait to step on that stage. So excited. The stash isn't coming back. I just haven't shaved in a couple days, so I'm not bringing that back for a while. But if you guys want to see more collabs with my boy Caleb, like I said, I'll leave his link in the description down below. Let me know. But I hope you all enjoyed today's video. Stay tuned for the full day of eating video that I'll be recording tomorrow. Yeah, you guys, I'm tired. I'm going to go to bed because I got fast cardio in the morning, but I cannot wait to film tomorrow. Anyways, you guys, I hope you all enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next episode. Peace.